Hello everyone, it's Harry here. I'm playing USS USA today. This is a ITSL game, group stage. I'm playing against Nathan. Nathan, never played against him before. He asked for a 90 minutes game, so yeah, we can do a 90 minutes and I can talk more about my move, I guess, in that case. Especially against decoy. Wait, against decoy. I'm holding the factor. His potential headline could be Capture Nazi. Escape Purge. Fear of Scoring. Socialists. That's basically four. This four. The one I don't want to get, don't want the fact. It's 50-50. So if he headline Europe and Capture Nazi, de facto is bad. If he headline Scare Purge and Socialist, then The factor is good. My China cool something. Don't have Korea. I'm scared of purge, and well, not so much socialist, just the purge. That's why I choose to do that. Press scare, purge, and blockade is still a problem. So the first five is known card for him. Which is unfortunate. Let's go with this. Yeah. Probably thinking purge here. I was about to say time to roll one, bro. Well, we should set up the dawn. I do need a 3 here, right? He knows this 4. He's not gonna give me that, sure. The jam, you can jam back, it's just bad. Don't like it. I'm gonna keep this. I'll play. Just not give up this. Socialist is the threat now. Probably should not get giving this adjacency. Now I can just UM Marshall and take Greece and Spain. Right? That's bad. That equalize Europe pretty much forever. Guess it's worth it for this 4VP. Sorry, 4 ops. Gotta do what I gotta do. One ops in Taiwan probably bad. Think about it. It's gonna forever. Not gonna waste my time on that, right? Given I have to give all these cards, there's no way I... Four ops. Can't hold, at least he can't hold that. I hope that's an inconvenient car. Not the call. Could be block A. Or this. Could go realignment. Set up a dom or get their adjacency might be better. Set up a realignment, I mean. In Algeria. Take Saudi, maybe. I'll just jam Algeria somehow. Somehow that's good. Could take Mexico. Go Costa Rica or Colombia. And it's annoying. Go pop it. Could be annoying. AVM brush and junta. AVM brush and junta. Okay, my play will be space D style then. Holding gunman is annoying. But I have to. Turn to four in Europe. Probably shuttle if missile envy. Don't have backup. He could have D call, right? It is annoying. could cool. Isn't brush and ABM the same? Sorry, brush is gone, but ABM still, right? Be cool, it's 4-4. How many firepower he has? That's the problem. Firepower, I mean. If you go crack now, it'll be annoying. We want a good space somewhere. It might be a cop car. You should go Tunisia somehow. Feels like he has the scoring. Just feels like. Not sure if he has it or not, but be cool. Do I overprotect? I probably should. He has the China card. Which means I lost a dong. I need a three to do the dong. Probably go there. Also cool. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. It is a dong. Verse three. It's a dong as well. One more realignment, which is bad. It's bad. I want to trade this with 3 points, that's a problem. Feels like he has it. Blockade is a problem now. Okay, he doesn't have it. Okay, that's a yikes. Wow, that's ugly. Ooh, that's ugly. Okay. It could cool. I have no arse to do things, the problem. Could go OAS. The bill is gone. OAS the best play here? Probably. The counter is a lot of things. It could cool Panama. Probably cool South. Africa is locked. Well, it's 7 to 8. It's actually not locked yet. Use another 4 on that. Two battleground, which is crazy. Two Angola, which is bad. SOAS. Ooh. PBM? Probably. Know about Europe though. Is he gonna give me that? No. These style. Wow. Okay. Elvin is big. You want to get rid of no. Could go this. I don't know much about that. I mean, ABM is much better, right? It's gonna destall now. That's the safest route. Two more points on space. Hey, cool Africa, cool Africa. It's probably mandatory. That gives up central Dawn pretty much. I'm not so sure about that, bro. It's not gonna let me get South America Dawn, right? Okay, Brush and Junta still there. I'm thinking Brush somewhere he might do. If he hits India, it's a dump for him. Pretty disaster in Asia. That's a good bait, I guess. Should I dump one of the scoring here? Let me see this. taking the well, cultural somewhere, which is annoying. This is a co-op. This could be a co-op. Three options here, probably better in that case. But then this four ops not going here, so you never know, you know. Battleground country count probably the same. I might be ahead a little bit, but all my controlling battleground are like swinging state, you know? Just cooldown death here, right? I'm not sure if I keep Bucky or not. I mean, I kind of want to get rid of this. That's big. Well, your plan is kind of gone. Chase there. Okay, Quagmire is annoying now. Again. Red 3 left only 4, which is, yeah, he knows my entire hand. And scoring there, so probably just dump it now, right? There are some key cards. Unta protects something that's big. Bear trap also. Check a save on AR7. Dump this, go this. Could have the scoring somewhere. Either VOA or Junta. OPEC only two, could be one. One small step that big, probably somehow. Brush still there. In my hand. Okay, let's see what kind of card you can have. Envy there. Yeah. Envy gets NATO, which is bad. I kind of need to give him then. Quagmire also bad. He knows I have blockade. I keep Junta here, I guess. That's a backup. Now I think about it, probably I should go bear trap. VOA doesn't do much. In South America, I mean. Envy gets NATO. And he cool. So no good. No good. Then I should go. Junta counter brush war though. No, he go brush first. Kind of counter. Not so much. Think about it, bro. What kind of things he can have? Southeast Asia could be Envy, could be Brush, could be Quack, could be a Lande. Could be Deco. Yeah, Junta then. I really don't want to do it, but you know. Probably just Deco and score Southeast Asia there. VOA is weak. Could go Algeria, could go Colombia. No, that's not AR7. Did I try the AR7, right? There is Quag, so there's some blue cards left. Use this first. Could go Envy now. Go Brush. I hate Brush. Uruguay doesn't save anything. You can just brush Venezuela. So I probably should cool Colombia then. The small step is a immediately event. If he doesn't do anything nasty. Even though he do something nasty, I might still go this. That's big to repeat. Four VP swing basically. If he gets there first, my risk NATO to Envy. Yep, he scores. I got that. Should I take back? Could still go there later. Use this first. Rush. Saudi is a big country now. Okay. There goes that. Can't give him VP now. 8, okay. I thought 10 or something. Okay. No, not much. He's quick, which is bad. Somewhere that he can't go back. Like one country, which is closer. Mask not there, brush there. The brush is big now. He probably could give me ask there, because it's not meant, it's not that bad. Thank God I got brush. A lot of redraw for me. Only six cards? We got CIA. Right, we got CIA. JP. Oh my god, I got test ban as well. But envy, it's just big. And quack. It's a lot of three, so purge doesn't hurt that much. You just dump threes into it. Quagmire helps him get out of CIA, probably. Rush Thailand? Yeah. Probably the only viable, only reasonable target. Whoa. Don't have anything I can respond to. Then you get duck. There's no way I let him get out of CIA here, right? There's no way. That's also good. That's five. And then I purge him. Could go NTB. Could get NTB. Then I cool here CIA, which is bad. So I guess I just do purge and then test ban. Which is a redraw. Either EU or NORAD. I guess NORAD here. Always tend to remember what they get. There's one unknown car. I'm so worried about getting jammed or whatever. I use brush immediately. Probably in Thailand, but could wait. Thailand situation not gonna change. I need to take back all the battlegrounds. Which I need 3 ops. That's fine. Quack, I should keep some quack cards. Should go Angola there, I don't know. If I ask him, I'll go Angola probably. Duck is 3 VP, which is big. I wanted to get that. Want to crack me? I give him that. I'm just cool here. Seven to seven. Could brush now. Might be a good play. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. 2 VP. 2 freaking VP. That's annoying. I could go this. Saudi? Saudi might be better. That would make him worry a little bit. He knows my entire hand, huh? Let's do brush. Fudge. Fudge. I want to use brush to space. Oh my god. That would be hilarious. Brush is negative 2 EP now. Just pure negative 2 VP, bro. If you take Saudi here, I take that Israel, I guess. Need to do something for Libya adjacency in case he play Muslim. Yep. See, that makes him worry. Should cool back probably. Because of this. Or this. Wow. Oh, that's big. That's big. Hella big. Aldridge is annoying. How am I doing with Asia? Need to flip that. Still has CIA. I'm not sure about final now. I need to flip Africa to get a positive final. And in this turn, probably. I think I see his headline. Probably CBM, CMC. All colonial? Wow. That's GG, right? Well, that was surprising. I don't expect that. What's his hand? Cambridge. Reagan. 5-year plan. Ask not Europe. He could just go Cambridge, right? Still go CMC and he poke and check. Yep. Cool one of those and then I score it. Yeah. Probably not gonna take the dom. Well, that's it for the game. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.